mobile is, in a word, critical for Visa. We like to say mobile is first, second, third, fourth, fifth, and so on.
We want to try and get to a place where our app is something that people use as a discovery vehicle as much as they use it as a transaction vehicle.
And then we're integrated across multiple devices. We really feel like we're agnostic about where you listen to radio. It doesn't have to be a terrestrial radio dial on your car anymore.
You know, it's the cliched one-to-one experience, and yet our brand is based on that. And so the technology is now mobile when you're looking at the chatbots and using voice recognition and natural language. Mobile actually is better for that than going to a desktop.
For a large CPG company, it's really about the quality of content that we have that, you know, consumers connect with. So for us, just making sure all of our content is both value add and also optimized for mobile.
The app is one of the most exciting things that we have coming down the pipeline. It's kind of a whole new world of engaging with our customers and our loyal consumer base.
Going with people on the journey they go on every day. So mobile could be paying with your mobile device, which we now enable that, paying with your watch, and even paying with wearables like a payment ring.
Really everything we live and breathe and do is very much from a mobile-first perspective.